Let's get ready to watch Old Man Gamer!
Y'all ready for this? Hello, young gamers, it's Old Man Gamer. I'm getting ready to continue my adventures in Skyrim. Last time I played, I just discovered a mine and went through the mine, and now I exited the mine, and I'm gonna go see if I can find that one dude that I was traveling with. Let's see where I go. Okay, let's go see if I can find that dude here. Looks like a little village over here. But I think that's where that guy was going. See if I can do this here. Obviously, you're not very good at this. Dang it. That's my third time or fourth try. Well, that's the first to find. For my own eyes, those icy caves and snow-capped peaks of the north are exactly the type of place that call to an adventurer like me. Sounds interesting. Icy wraiths are luthous serpent creatures of magic, as I conjured from the frozen tundra and glaciers of Skyrim itself. As deadly as the ice wraiths are simple-minded, and their determination and combat is straightforward. A fair and brute force and a sharp blade are enough to fall these savage textures. Okay. Oh, so you can sell their teeth. Awesome. Make potions. Nice. I'll take that. Let's see what's in here. Child sword, cool. Let's see what else they have here. Already have that. Let's see. Better. Scourge of the Great Quarter. Tragedy befalls a Merrowind to bring forth pity from even the stout Nordic heart. The dark elves deserve our condolences, but thus far they do not show themselves deserving of the simplest act of charity. They are very different approach to how to deal with the intimate problem of Morrowind, and I offer two options as I see in practice in Skyrim. One should be served as an exemplar, the other a cautionary tale. I like to trade, which is good. They work in the temple. Honest labor, okay. Alternate approach is I'm just speed reading this here. Books are good. Kill before being killed. Pension of an Ancestor Moth, okay. Ode to Thunder Strikers, okay. Poem. If I'm not a girl, I probably don't need the dress. Okay. I think I found or took what I wanted. But remember, young gamer, stealing really isn't right. But this is just a game. Let's see what we have here.
Now. Here for work? Got business here in Riverwood, eh? There are worse villages. At least the damned war hasn't gotten here. Yet. You need to leave.
Darn it, he woke up. Let's see what's up here. Yeah, nothing really. Sleeping Giant Inn. Let's check it out.
You're that visitor been poking around. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.
Hmm.
We got rooms and need a room? Talk to Delph. Long as you clean up, you know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together, see what happens. A little wheat and blisterwort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too. Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Okay.
Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic, unless that blew up too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two. Drink for the thirsty, food for the hungry.
Okay, that's what I have here. About those, that was those ways of cheese.
There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood. All right then.
See what this gives me. sure what I'm doing on that.
You're that visitor. Good. I can use the practice.
Oh, man. I should have stopped it.
I could use a hand here.
Oh, that's not good. Well, I don't want to get in a fight with this person here, so let's see. I can't get out of this.
That takes care of them.
That didn't go well. Oops. Okay.
Did you hear me?
Yep.
Thank you for the key.
I guess you don't have potatoes in your ears after all. Just make sure we get a fresh batch in soon.
Keep your hands to yourself.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. Word is Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.
Okay.
We got rooms and food. Need a room? Long as you clean up. You know how to use it, right? Mix a couple of ingredients together, see what happens. A little wheat and blisterwort makes a healing potion, if you didn't know. We have plenty of ingredients for sale, too.
I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
Here, take a look at this. Some of the Jarl's men came by and left this bounty letter.
Heard any rumors lately?
There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact the Dark Brotherhood.
Where can I learn about magic?
Looking to blow yourself up? I hear that's what magic does to you. There's a college in Winterhold that teaches magic, unless that blew up too. Be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two. Let's sate that appetite, hmm?
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers. You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
Dang it.
Good. I can use the practice.
Thank you. Oh man, I thought I had that key. I wasn't fast enough. Cool, you can adopt up to two kids. Okay.
Fight? Is that why you have your weapon out? Weapon away now.
Oops. I put my weapon away.
We got rooms and food. Need a room? Long as a little we have plenty of ingredients for sale, too. Here, take a look at this. Take a look.
My goal is to get that key.
There have been whispers. A boy up in Windhelm, name of Aventus Aretino, been trying to contact. I'm just the cook, looking to be a lot safer just to have the Jarl's wizard teach you a thing or two.
Now they'll sell him his own wine. Ha 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 ha.
We got rooms and food. Need a room? Let's sate that appetite,
I just don't want your wine. I don't get it.
You're that visitor been poking around. I'm the innkeeper. Word is, Ulfric Stormcloak escaped from the Imperials. War is only going to get worse now.
I've got to get this key. That's just something I have to do now.
Get a lot of travelers here.
Okay, got the key. I'm out of here. That was close. Twice I failed, but third time I got the key. And I'm going to save this as soon as I get out of here. And we're good here. Alrighty then. Riverwood Trader. Let's see what I can trade and then we get some more gold.
Well, one of us has to do something.
I said no. No adventures, no theatrics, no peaches.
Well, what are you going to do then, huh? Let's hear it.
We are done talking about this.
Those are some pretty nice boots.
Riverwood Trader is still open. Feel free to shop.
We did have a bit of a break-in. We still have plenty to sell. Robbers were only after one thing. An ornament. Solid gold in the shape of a dragon's claw. You could? I've got some coin coming in from my last shipment. It's yours if you bring my claw back. To get those thieves, you should head to Bleak Falls Barrow, northeast of town. Yeah. Take a look. Oh, a bit of this and a bit of that.
Probably be wearing those. I think I kind of sold him that.
I think I have a few old spell books laying about. If you want more, you'll have to go to the College of Winterhold.
Thank you.
right, then.
Well, I think your new helper here needs a guide.
Bleakfall Sparrow is just outside of town. I can show you.
But only to the edge of town.
Bleakfall Sparrow is just outside of town. I can show you.
Across the bridge to get to Bleak Falls Barrow. You can see it from here, though. The mountain just over the buildings.
This way.
Those thieves must be mad hiding out there. Those old crypts are filled with nothing but traps, trolls, and who knows what else. I wonder why they only stole Lucan's golden claw. I mean, we have plenty of things in the shop that are worth just as much coin. Lucan found the claw about a year after he opened the store. He never quite explained where he got it. He's a tricky one. This is the bridge out of town. The path up the mountain to the northwest leads to Bleak Falls Barrow. I guess I should get back to my brother. He'll throw a fit if I take too long. Such a child.
I'm gonna save right before I pickpocket her.
We've got a pickpocket.
True.
You're outmatched.
That didn't go very well. Oh, that's crazy. Oh well. I won't try to pickpocket her. You know, to have that key would be good.
Here, so I'll go easy on you, but don't get on my bad side.
All right.
Get me mad, and I'll prank you, and not a little, a lot.
Ain't every day we get visitors in Riverwood.
What can you tell me about Riverwood?
Gerder's family first settled here as woodcutters a few generations ago. She and Hod run the mill. I make a decent living sharpening axes and fixing the sawmill. People are rightly stirred up about the damn Thalmor being allowed to roam around arresting people, just for worshipping Talos. But was it worth tearing Skyrim apart, and maybe destroying the Empire? No. Ulfric will have a lot to answer for in the end. Nords have always supported the Empire, and the Empire has always been good for Skyrim. That treaty that ended the Great War, remember? When the Emperor was forced by the Thalmor to outlaw Talos worship. We didn't pay much attention to it when I was a boy. Everyone still had their little shrine to Talos. But then, Ulfric and his sons of Skyrim started agitating about it. Sure enough, the Emperor had to crack down. Dragging people off in the middle of the night. One of the main causes of this war, if you ask me. I see no harm in it, if you have the skill. The grindstone will improve your weapons. Use the table to improve your armor. If you've got the raw materials, you can use the forge to make something new. Of course, take what you need. There's something you could do for me. For all of us here. The Jarl needs to know if there's a dragon on the loose. Riverwood is defenseless. We need to get word to Jarl Balgruuf in Whiterun to send whatever soldiers he can. If you'll do that for me, I'll be in your debt. cross the river and then head north. You'll see it just past the falls. When you get to White Run, just keep going up. When you get to the top of the hill, you're at Dragon's Reach, the Jarl's palace. Jarl Balgraf, he rules Whiterun Hold. A good man, perhaps a bit overcautious, but these are dangerous times. So far, he's managed to stay out of the war. I'm afraid he can't last. I don't think he likes either Ulfric or Elisif much. Who can blame him? But I've no doubt he'll prove loyal to the Empire in the end. There's no trace. Ah, I forget you're new to Skyrim. Jarl Elisif, I should say. Although only because she was married to Jarl Torrig when he was murdered. Ulfric murdered Torrig, you know. Walked right into his palace in solitude and killed him. Shouted him to death, if you believe the stories. That's what started this whole war. The Empire couldn't ignore that. Once the Jarls start killing each other, we're back to the bad old days. Well, I'd better get back to work. You two make yourselves at home.
Make yourself at home.
I'm gonna go back to the mine and get some stuff here real fast so I can sell it. Get more gold. Let's see. If I remember that, yep, there's a mine up there. Oops, dead end. remember where everybody else was. Let's see. People at. Ooh, I'm real close to being over full. Let's see. This would be the way out. Oops. Go sell the stuff. Out of something. Let's see. Items. Okay, that's what I was looking for, the amulet. I remember I got that. This would be a shorter way to get to the village.
Show those thieves not to steal from Luke and Valerius.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Thank you.
Some may call this junk. Me, I call them treasures.
Actually, you stored a lot of stuff, so I'll probably keep that. You can't sell stuff, this stuff here. I do have some iron ingots and stuff. What, did I buy all that stuff? Holy crap. That's not what I wanted to do. Oh man. This is right when I come in, I hope. I didn't mean to buy all that stuff from him. I thought I was giving him stuff. There we go.
The sooner you find the claw, trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay, this is my stuff, okay.
Trinkets, odds and ends, that sort of thing.
Okay. kind of bought some stuff I didn't want.
Till next time.
Okay. Well, I know where I can get all those pots and pans and things like that and sell them back. But that's gonna have to wait. That's an ugly looking creature. Anyway, gamers, I'm gonna go ahead and stop my gameplay for now here. I hope you enjoyed watching me play Skyrim and not getting away with pickpocketing very well. Anyway, in reality, stealing is not a good thing. But anyway, young gamers, I hope you've enjoyed this round of Skyrim, and have a good one.